a little bluegill tail sticking out of his craw. That's why they're chasing fish up in the shallows. And isn't this a pretty thing? Avatar, click. Howdy folks. Yesterday we had about a 50 degree drop of in temperature from morning till night. We had a fast moving clipper rainstorm come through and it dumped a bunch of rain, all kind of wind and stuff. Yesterday right now is about 74 and today right now is about 47. So we're gonna see what effect yesterday's weather had on today. So if I don't get stuck in the mud going down this trail, we'll put in and see what's happening. Okay, thrill seekers, here we go. It's not gonna be a problem getting down the hill. Getting back up the hill is gonna be something else. Et voila, le pond. With this amount of immediate access to this pond, this is a pit boss pond for sure. That's what I'll have to bring next time. He's getting real pretty. We think he probably weighs 9 pounds by now. And that's a lot for a little dog. He's real athletic, real stocky. His cape and mane are going bonkers. There he is. You're just such a pretty puppy. Since you're out here, let's go ahead and give a shake. Good boy. He's such a good boy. Knows a lot of tricks. That's a beautiful boy. Well, I just dropped Mr. Grinch down and kapow. It's still nice to see you, buddy. Good sign. Fat. So I'm sitting in 9 feet of 55 degree water, and I'm casting over into, I don't know, just a couple of feet deep, and they're hitting it about halfway out. Oh, I tell you what, I have to tell Mr. Tom, he's got some nice bass population in here this year. Every single one of these rascals is really, really thick, strong. See ya. Got my drag set loose in case I catch a 2 pound crappie or something. It's a Mr. Bass. Come on, buddy. Yeah, Mr. Slim Swims, don't leave home without him. That's a nicer bass. Really, really a pretty one. Okay, see ya. If I was a fish, I'd hang out right over there. Like this one. Whoa, it's a good one. This thing is rolling around like a catfish. I don't know what I got. Head pulling like a catfish, too. Spinning and carrying on. Kitty, 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 come on. Whoa! Oh boy. Wrong call, and I apologize. You're no kitty, kitty, kitty. You're a bassy, bassy, bassy. It's kind of rare for a bass to impersonate a catfish. A little bluegill tail sticking out of his craw. That's why they're chasing fish up in the shallows. So I just happened to stumble across the perfect lure for them today, which was the Slim Swims. And isn't this a pretty thing? Avatar, click! All right, let's put you on the board. And Brother Bob, you tell me if these aren't fat in here because of all that high water we've had the past couple of years. And this big girl is, I have to look around my screen, it's a little over 16. Wow, that's really nice. Let's get your picture, m'lady. Very nice fish. I'm gonna guess probably 14. She is, or he is 14 and 14 and a half and 14 and three quarters. Who'd have thunk it? Hey, Lorraine, can you imagine what your finesse worms would be doing out here today? Oh my goodness. And remember, Tom said for me to bring you out here, fish this pond. Beautiful. It's getting a little crazy, but I like it. Very good. I think this is going to be one of those days where I say only a fraction of the fish that were caught today will appear in today's video. Certainly the way it's working out. Pitched my double Minner's rig over there. Pow! Gee whiz! I can't keep the bass off the line today. Look at that, he grabbed a little bitty one up at the top. Yeah, that's a little tiny, tiny Minner's there. A little bigger one down at the bottom. Mm-hmm. Thank you, sir. Whoa. Going for a good ride. Here's my Uber driver. You're a good driver. Very nice. Wow. A couple more of you guys, and I'm going to start to impress myself. 14 and a quarter and 14 and a half. Whoop, 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 whoop. See you later. I like the way I've got my drag set. I like it when it gives a little bit, right when the fish strikes. These fish are really strong in here. Your room is ready. Okay, that's another nice one. Sheesh. Now I really am starting to impress myself. I knew this was going to happen sooner or later. I'm glad it was sooner, not later. We have a 15, a little over 15 incher here. Mm-hmm. That explains where the strength came from. Look at the shoulders on these fish. These are just little tubs of lard. Amazing. Okay, see ya. I think sometimes they rotate around the pond. I don't know if it's a clockwise or counterclockwise direction, because who knows, they may all have digital watches and they don't even know what that is. But if you find one, typically there's been more than that. Oh. And again, that one jumped on the little bitty one. That's pretty neat. See ya. He's on Mr. Little. Oh, hi, Tom. Or actually, you get to witness how well the Slim Swims are working.
Nice bass in here.
Yeah. Well, that's how it's supposed to work. And I'm going to hand this to Tom and let him give a critique of what the bass look like this year. Aren't they something else?
Yeah.
And that's a 13 and a quarter, 13 and a half inch fish.
And it's just one after the other out there.
I was walking down the bank having a nice conversation with Tom. Boom, 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 boom. It was pretty amazing. Whatever you're feeding them, Tom, keep it up.
Okay.
And I'll see you next time.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, bye-bye.
All right.
And so it went. We're running out of daylight, but definitely not running out of fish. Sparky, that salad is for you. beautiful. See you, buddy. Okay, we catch no more bass today. That will have been 22. I'm floating this jig up over the hydrilla over there. About a hammer, they just grab it and swim off with it. Oh, you him, my little going homer. Oh, make that 24 bass, I guess. Oops, no, make it 23. Lorraine, you know what this means. When you bring out your PBJ, you're just going to clobber them. So until then, we'll just say 23, go home. What I liked about this pond today is that it's got some good depth. It's got some brush and stuff around the outside edges. It's got hydrilla. It's got a lot of things that hold good fish. This should be an awesome springtime pond. It's a pond made in heaven.